Welcome, students from third grade. On today's lesson, we're going to talk about the skeleton. Let's start with the class. First of all, let's say, what is a skeleton? Skeleton is a structure formed by bones found in the human body. Each person has a skeleton formed by many bones. These bones give the structure to your body, let you move in many ways, protect your internal organs, and much, much more. Now, it's time to talk about all the bones. The adult human body has 206 of them. The part where humans have the most bones are in our hands. The longest bone in the skeleton is the femur. An osteologist is the person in charge of the study of the bones. If you ever look at a real skeleton or fossil in a museum, you might think all the bones are dead. Although the bones in museums are dry, hard, or crumbled, the bones of our bodies are different. The bones that make up our skeleton are all alive, growing and changing all the time, as are other parts of the body. Children have more bones than dad or mom. Children are born with 300 soft bones, but as many of those bones grow, they fuse, that is, they join. By the time we turn 25, we already have 206 fully formed bones. The most complex part of the skeleton is the skull. It is made of many bones that all fit together in tight shape to protect the brain and support our face. Our spine is a length of bones running along the back of the body. Without it, we cannot keep our head and body upright or make any kind of movements. The bones in the central part of the ear, the malar hammer, anvil, and stirrup are the smallest bones in our body. Joints are the places where bones come together. Different types of joints allow us to move in different ways. For example, our knee can be folded in half, but we cannot move it back and forth. This joint has like a hinge, like the one that allows us to open and close a door. Our bones help us every day, so we need to make sure we can take care of them. Here are some recommendations for taking care of our bones. We must protect our skull with our brain inside, wearing a helmet when cycling or playing some sports. We need to give our bones more strength by drinking milk and eating milk products such as low-fat milk or frozen yogurt. Thank you.